This is nastaliq calligraphy. And it is poetry of Maulana Roomi.